Howdy, stranger. I could use your help with something. See, nobody's figured out how bug snacks reproduce, but I got an idea. I think I might be able to garden them. Grow them in the dirt, like plants. Well, half of them look like fruit, but I reckon there's more to it than that. I've seen bug snacks crawl out of the dirt that weren't there before, fresh and gooey-like. Seems promising to me. All I need to start off is a root and a fruit. Should be simple enough. How you doing? Thank you kindly. I'll get those bug snacks growing. You'll see. Nothing yet. Think something might be wrong with the soil. Too dry or maybe too wet. Either way, something needs fixing. Why don't you fetch me a big old fibrous bug snack, like a spuddy? I got a plan.
Bye. Want something?
Hi.
Wambus, you heartless monster! Stop burying the little ones!
Do you mind your own business? Besides, I thought you wanted more bug snacks.
You know that's not what I meant, and that's not gonna work anyhow.
That's so. Well, you go and let me know when your pets are expecting.
I will!
That's not for me. No, you go and feed that to Philbo. Then, hole up by the outhouse for a spell. When his business is done, gather up the fertilizer. You know, night soil, waste, spud cruds. Come on, don't make me get crude now.
How you doing, dog?
Oh, hey, what's up?
Goodbye.
Hi there.
Spuddy.
Oh.
Aw, thanks for the gift, buddy. Though, suddenly, I'm feeling nature call. Sorry, gotta go.
Hey, how's it going?
Hoo-wee!
That stink could raise the dead. Whew, that's bound to be potent enough for my soil. Thanks, stranger.
I'm just saying, maybe. Your whole premise is flawed from the get-go. If bug snacks aren't like plants, then no amount of elbow grease is gonna make this work.
Triffy, I thought you were here to support me.
Oh, I am. It's just, you keep trying this over and over, and one of these days you gotta pack it in.
So I'm on my own.
Well, if that's how you choose to look at it.
Sure is a nice day, isn't it? What does it look like? I'm sorry. I'm just about at the end of my rope. I'm done taking it slow. Just get me every sort of bug snack that digs underground. I reckon it might aerate the soil or something. Oh, I must look mighty foolish sticking to my guns like this. But you don't give up just because things get tough. If nobody else believes in me, I gotta believe in myself. It's that or nothing.
Because he's pure, stronger. Bunger, 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 bunger,
You've done right by me, stranger. Thanks for sticking with me. Come back tomorrow. We'll see if this bears fruit.
What's going on, Wiggle?
Welp, they came out of the ground all right. Guess I didn't bury them deep enough. What am I supposed to do if even I don't believe in me? I didn't come to this island to be free or to live off the land. I'm here because I couldn't make it over there. Deep down, I'm a failure. It's all right. I knew it all along. Well, I still got myself. Maybe I'm just stubborn enough to call that a win.